Here's how you customize the quad lock. It's pretty easy. You want to remove these screws out of the front mount. That's the Wahoo holder and the GoPro mount. Then get a drill, drill out the center. I'm not sure of the screw size, but just try a few different bits. Drill it out. Pop the quad lock on top with the screw it came with. Then go to the hardware store and get a nut that will fit that screw and tighten it down. Put your phone on. Voila. You're good to go.